sorry to interrupt. I just want to get my head around this. So is it correct that one of the what do you say, shloks or the verses in the Manusmriti, or I think it's in the Gita or somewhere, where it says that the Shudras are basically to serve the other three classes?